actions of Narendra Modi. New York Times say that Kashmir has become the hell for the people of Kashmir. Narendra Modi, you wanted to tell the world that India is the largest democracy on the surface of earth. But listen carefully. Washington Post says that Indian democracy in Kashmir is dead. Ladies and gentlemen, Narendra Modi wanted Kashmir to be between New Delhi and Islamabad. But his reckless action, his irrational approach has brought Kashmir back to the United Nations. Ladies and gentlemen, we want to thank China, which brought the issue to the Security Council, where it stands and where it belongs. Ladies and gentlemen, we want also to thank Antonio Guterres, who took the principal stand and he said Kashmir has to be resolved under the applicable United Nations Security Council resolution. But Narendra Modi did not get it. Narendra Modi, do you know what does that mean? That means in plain English that the world body has rejected your assertion that Kashmir is the integral part of India. Ladies and gentlemen, we demand three things. We demand the end of occupation now. Ladies and gentlemen, we demand the demilitarization of Kashmir on both sides of ceasefire line. And the third and important demand, ladies and gentlemen, there cannot be any compromise. We want the people of Kashmir should be given the right to self-determination. They should decide whether they want to go to India, they want to go to Pakistan, or they want to remain independent. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh.